The Anambra State Governorship election is a major election exercise the Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) is planning in 2021. The Southeast is currently having security challenges. In an interview with ITV News, Barrister Festus Okoye, INEC National Commissioner for Publicity and Voter Education, says the commission will work with all security agencies to ensure a peaceful election.
But we are confident that as we move towards the election period, that the security agencies will degrade this violence, violence and violent conduct we have all over the in most parts of the of the country. But as an electoral management body, our main business is the conduct of elections, and our electoral process and the conduct of elections are constitutionally circumscribed. So we are going to continue with the preparations for the elections. We are going to continue with all the programs and policies in place to give Nigerians a very good voting experience.
He also said Anambra will get new polling units before the election for easy access.
The people of Anambra will have new polling units, especially polling units that will not be crowded, and polling units where we are going to record a very, very minimal violence, and also polling units that will be closer to them and will enable them to vote in a seamless manner.
National Commissioner Okoye warned political parties against any form of violence during Congresses.
This commission is looking at it very seriously, and we are going to advise political parties to respect their constitution, to respect their guidelines, to respect their regulations relating to the conduct of Congresses, relating to the conduct of primaries, because if you do not conduct legitimate and valid party primaries, you cannot submit the list of nominated candidates.
After Anambra governorship election, the electoral umpire will get ready for Ekiti, Osun, and FCT area council election before the 2023 general elections. Al-Hassan Bala, ITV News, Abuja.